Me opening that scared him, I guess.
Yeah, he pushed back.
Hey everyone, my name is Brett. Welcome to another episode of Marathon Pro. Today's episode, I get a good gameplay where I actually ended up getting 9 kills and I clutched up really thanks to the decoy fuse. I swear by the decoy fuses, they're excellent, great utility. I use them for a whole variety of reasons, but some of the biggest ones, actually I should say the 3 main reasons are, you use them so you can stop the enemy from going to a certain area, or so you can take a certain area, or so you can trick them into thinking that it's a fake nade when it really is, in fact, a real dynamite stick. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and thanks for watching.
Right back to where I fucking left.
We're all gonna stop because I showed up. I don't know.
Scary.
I kind of knew he'd get knackered, I just couldn't watch him. It's...
I
multiple?
I have the full trio.
See him, but he's... Gotta be, like, up there. Is that him? By the tree on the left? He's got a really good chance of winning if he comes in with the sparks.
Is this a solo?
No. Got a firebomb. Are you? I thought that was a headshot for him. It sucks being down a bar. I'd feel more confident making this push, but I have a place with cover, so. not two? Yeah, they're boring. And Spitzer staying outside of scan range. What are these clowns doing? Fucking clowns, dude. You good?
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed and want to see this maybe in real time, feel free to come to a stream. I stream on this YouTube channel as well as on Twitch in the links below.